boys and girls. So nice of you to join us today. I'm here to lead you on in a narrative sort of way. For I am the fairy godmother. I oversee this pantomime. The only problem is, however, I must talk in rhyme. Don't worry, though. I'm very good. Test me, and I'll pass. I'm also good at dancing, though. I always fall on my face. Anyway, where was I? Oh, yes, the reason you're all here. It's panto time. It's soon to start, so let me hear you cheer. Well done, madam. Doing it on your own. The rest of you sounded like a herd of cows from Stand Alone. I'm only joking. Well done, everyone. All were very near. But let us try it one more time. Let me hear you cheer. Wonderful. Wait a minute, there's something I forgot. Oh yes, of course, silly me. It's time you heard the plot. This is a story of enchantment, how love will conquer all. There's good and evil, song and dance, and of course there is a ball. Our heroine is Cinderella, a girl so kind and sweet. She needs someone, a prince perhaps, to sweep her off her feet. I will help her out in every way a fairy knows best. But I can only do so much. You must help me with the rest. So don't forget to scream and shout and make sure Ella wins. The stage is set, so here we go. Our pantomime begins.
Madonna or Greg's. And I'll tell you what, I've had a terrible morning, girls. I'm really have. Everything I touch comes off in my hands. I went to turn the tap on and the top fell off. I went to have a cup of tea and the handle fell off. I haven't been to the toilet all day, boys and girls. Anyway, I work up hard up hall with my best friends, Alice and Cinderella. Have you met Cinderella yet?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah? She's lovely, isn't she? Can I let you into a secret? I love her. I love her more than that. Steady on, I don't love her that much. It's a family show. But she doesn't love me back. Nice answer. And besides Cinderella and Alice, do you know what? I don't have any friends. Do you not want to be my friends?
Yeah!
You do! Wicked! Alright, I've come up with a test. Every time I come out here, I'll shout, "Hiya kids!" as loud as I can. And you have to shout back as loud as you can, "Hiya buttons!" Should we give it a go?
Yeah.
The enthusiasm in the place is incredible. Alright, here we go. Ready? 1, 2, 3! "Hiya kids!" That was absolutely terrible. Come on! I want to hear you scream! Ready? 1, 2, 3! "Hiya kids!" Well, it was good, but some of the mums and dads weren't joining in. Listen, boys and girls, if you sat next to your mum or your dad, or maybe your mum's special friend, give them a poke and get them to join in, all right? And if they're not doing it, let me know and I'll come down there and I'll make them do it all by themselves. It's the last show. We can do it, everybody. We've got all night. All right, here we go. Ready? 1, 2, 3. "Hiya, kids!" Oh, that was brilliant. See, kids, now, if you ever want your parents to do something, all you got to do is poke them until they do it. All right, I'm having so much fun with you lot. I want to try one more thing, right? I want to try a Mexican wave all the way across the theatre, starting on this side. When I say go, you've got to jump up and wave your arms around like crazy. It'll be beautiful all the way across the theatre. It's worked every night, hasn't it, guys? Yeah, without fail. All right, okay, here we go. Starting on this side, ready? 1, 2, 3, go! Steph. Hello, Steph. Unfortunately, as you didn't do it properly, and it is a panto rule, isn't it, guys? Steph, you're going to have to do it all by yourself. Love this bit. Nobody else, just Steph for the Mexican wave. Go! Hi, Cinderella. You look very beautiful today. Oh, and Alice, you're here too.
Charming?
No, I'm Buttons. Charming will be along in scene 2. Trust me, ladies, he is worth the wait. That is one hunky monkey.
Buttons, we came to warn you. My stepmother will be back any minute.
Oh, no, not the Baroness. She is so wicked and nasty, boys. And when she comes out here, you're going to have to give her a big boo. Can you do that?
Yeah.
Go on, then. Show me your boos.
Impression of her?
No, I can't.
Oh, go on.
No, I don't really feel like it.
Oh, go on, Buttons.
Sure, Ella, anything you say. My name is the Baroness Harlop, and my feet smell like cheese, and my breath smells like hair. And my bottle is as big as a hot air balloon. Hello, Baroness. Did you have a good trip?
Get your bottom off me, you batty bird-brained blockhead!
You don't have to ask me twice. Go on! Boo her!
Oh, please, I've had better boos down the Three Magnets.
Hello, stepmother. It's lovely to see you again.
It's lovely to see you again.
God, she makes me sick! And you lot, what are you doing here? Did you get lost on the way to the job centre? Now, Stinkerella, my beautiful daughters will be along at any moment, so go and run them a bar.
They sure need one.
What did you just say? Just for that, tonight, Cinderella will be tortured.
Tortured? How?
She will have to watch the Stevenage pantomime over and over again!
No, please!
Now go and make my bed.
Oh, no, she won't!
Oh, yes, she will!
Oh, no, she won't!
Oh, yes, she will!
Oh, no, she won't!
Will, will, will!
What, what?
It's all right, boys and girls. Stepmother, I will go and make
make your bed for you. In fact, would you like a lovely chocolate-covered raisin for your pillow?
Finally, some proper service.
All right then, Alice, let's go and get that lovely chocolate-covered raisin. Where from?
The floor of the rabbit hutch.
Bye, boys and girls.
I love that chocolate.
Now, Buttons, I want you to go in there and grab my bags.
Always getting me to do the heavy lifting. It's because I'm so strong, Steph.
Hurry up, you nutty.
All right, blimey, keep your knickers on. Goodness gracious me, what have you got in here then? Wine for the next Christmas party at Downing Street. I rest my case.
Now put them in the house.
Goodness, said that.
Come on, do it.
Drag them all the way up. Honestly, boys and girls, I don't know why I do this. All right, bags in the house. Ready? One. Two. Three. There we go, Baroness. All the bags are here. You naughty little bag. Get back in that house. There we go. As I said, Baroness, all the bags are here. You think you're a wise little bag, do you? All right. And stay in! How did that happen? Excuse the Baroness, the last bag won't go in the house.
What did you just call me? I'll get you for that. Come back here, Buttons, now!
No,
come back!
Oh, she is so wicked and nasty, boys and girls. She just put this bag on my head. Great. Speaking of things that can do with a bag on their head.
There you are, Buttocks.
Oh, hi, it's Buttons.
Oh, look, a crowd has gathered to welcome us home.
Oh, no doubt they've come to gaze at my beauty.
Careful, boys and girls, their faces are like an eclipse.
Is that because it's rare to see such beauty?
No, because if you look directly at them, you might go blind.
Ah, you know, I have the face of a saint.
Yes, a Saint Bernard.
Oh, that's enough now, Buttons. Get indoors and make sure our beds are turned down.
Our bars are drawn.
And our dinners are on the table.
Right. Your drawers are down, your beds are on the table, and your dinners are in the bath. Got it?
Oh, come on then, sis. We better introduce ourselves.
Well, go on then. Get on with it.
Hello, everybody. My name is Halitosis.
But my name is Gingivitis.
Yes, and we know what you're thinking.
You're right. We're not just sisters.
We're identical twin sisters. But of course, I'm the pretty one, aren't I?
Oh, no, you're not. I'm the pretty one, aren't I, boys and girls?
Your teeth have so many gaps in it, it looks like your tongue's in jail.
Oh, really? Well, your face looks like it caught fire and someone tried to put it out with a fork.
Ooh, come on, sis. We're going to have to be nice if we're ever going to find a man.
Oh, yes. What about that man down there in the audience?
Oh, yes. I'll tell you what, boys. Could you put the lights up for us, please, so we can see what we're getting? Oh, my goodness!
No!
We're turning off again! Oh, my eyes! We just saw...
Oh, you know what, sis? I've seen better looking crowds down at the Jackmans.
Absolutely. Hey, while you're at it and playing with the lights, could you do that really special lighting effect? You know, the one that makes us look really beautiful. Oh, very funny.
Can you hear that, Buttons? That must mean there's a royal announcement.
Oh, no. What's Prince Andrew done now? Hey, 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 hey. All right, we hear ye. That's good then.
Why is he pretending to ride a horse?
Well, normally we ride a pony, but he's sick. He's got a sore throat.
Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that.
It's all right. It's just a little horse. Who are you two? We are the prince's valet.
Who are over there? At the palais.
I'm Dan, he's Deanie.
He's the one with the team.
We need to make a royal announcement.
Toilet rolls, tomatoes, sausages, 2 pints of milk, popcorn.
Other side.
Oh, right, sorry. This afternoon, there will be a royal treasure hunt in the Royal Forest, hosted by His Royal Highness Prince Charming and His Royal Father the King. Yeah. It will be very royal. Bring your favourite tipple. Hee yee hee! Dan and Deanie exit stage right. Oh.
Yeah. Idiot!
Giddy up!
Yeah.
What a strange pair.
I don't
think they're real, to be honest.
Hales, did you hear that? The prince is in the woods.
Oh, I can't wait to grab him by the chestnuts.
You have to get past me, dear.
Oh, I'm on my way.
Well, I can't wait to meet the prince. I wonder what he's like.
Well, I've got a programme here. Would you like to see?
Yes, and these can be purchased from the front of house to you for £2. This production does not pay for itself, you know.
You two are silly.
Cinderella, guess what?
What buttons?
I've got a little ditty.
I know, I've seen it.
But, no! I've got this song that I think perfectly sums up how we're all feeling right now. Hey guys, the Baroness is screaming, going to the Queenie for the millionth time. Hey guys, at least we have each other, like sister and brother, yeah, Anna will be fine.
I'll soon put a stop to that with a dash of sparkle and a little twirl. I'll present a handsome man, a prince perhaps. Perfect match for our gorgeous girl. Oh, it's the Baroness. Remember what Buttons told you to do. Shout and hiss and don't forget to boo.
If I was as ugly as you, I'd boo too. So, a royal treasure hunt. With the prince in attendance. He is bound to fancy one of my daughters, isn't he? Oh, yes, he is. Oh, yes, he is. I'll keep that up, and I'll poison your ice creams for the interval. And if you think that's evil, watch this. Cinderella. A little birdie told me that you were hoping to go to the royal treasure hunt this afternoon.
Yes, it's true. All my friends will be there and I would really love to meet the prince. I finished all my chores for the day, please, stepmother.
Oh, well in that case, of course you can go, Cinderella.
You mean?
Of course you can go to the royal treasure hunt.
Really?
Yeah. When Tottenham Hotspur win a trophy.
Oh, you are a monster.
Oh, boo-hoo. Mark my words, one of my daughters will marry the prince and then I will be queen. And when I am, I'll string up the Paw Patrol dogs one by one.
I keep my hallway enchanted in a pretty cabinet, let them eat cake. I said, just like Marie Antoinette, built-in remedy for Christoph and Kennedy. Anyway, an invitation you can decline. Guaranteed to win.
welcome one and all to the Royal Treasure Hunt. The Prince will be along any moment, so please talk amongst yourselves.
What a nice work, Dad. There's loads of girls here. The Prince is bound to meet someone.
Yes, plenty of pop totty.
Whoa, you can't say that.
What, why not?
Well, that's sexist.
Oh, for goodness sake, you're starting to sound like an old biddy.
No, no.
What?
That's ages.
Don't be such a big, fat party people.
Well, that's scientist.
That's scientist.
Impressionist.
This isn't going well.
Pessimist.
I can't do this anymore.
Defeatist.
They love these jokes at the Gordon Craig.
Plagiarist.
This scene went downhill fast.
Subloginist.
Quick! Everyone,
wake up! Yes, it's been so screaming and so plenty!
Me to attend the hunt. I just, well, I want to be an ordinary and boring sort of person, you know? Someone like you, Dan.
Cheers.
And all these royal duties mean I only ever get to meet ladies of the court. I just want to meet normal people.
Normal people? In that trip.
I don't get it, sir. What's wrong with the ladies here? Look,
I don't want to marry someone who faints every time I speak to them.
I think you're being a bit arrogant there, you man.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Watch this. Say it.
Oh, please. I reckon the same thing would happen if I did it.
Oh, be my guest.
All right, be your guest. I'll be your guest. Hi. Oh. Yeah, that was definitely one for the last show.
Yeah, she'll save that one.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome His Royal Highness, the King.
The Queen, the Queen for me, Cleopatra coming at you. Well, hello, Baldock.
Sorry,
I wonder what that smell was. Ah, charming, there you are, my boy. You got yourself a suitable match yet?
Oh, Father, what's the point? No one wants to get to know the real me. All anyone cares about are fancy gowns and tediously long balls.
Yes, well, that happens. Get older,
all anyone sees is royalty. How do you ever expect me to find true love?
Son, one day, everything the light touches will be yours.
All right, Mufasa.
No.
See, we're all connected by what I call the circle of life.
He doesn't even know he's doing it.
Get yourself a bride and you'll have no worries for the rest of your day.
Sorry, I'm going to have to stop you there before we get
going. Come now, my tata! Now commence with the hunt and be done with it. The makeup starts in 20 minutes.
All right, fine. Ladies, please, gather round. Welcome to the annual Royal Treasure Hunt. Now, as is tradition, whomsoever finds this gold coin, make he bit for themselves. Gevetch!
Excellent. Now I must get back and see to the festive decorations. I just bought a Christmas tree for the palace.
Oh, excellent. Will you be putting it up yourself?
Don't be crass, dearie. I'll be putting it up in the drawing room.
Right, I think that's all I'm here for, so I'll be off to.
Ah, oh, no, stick around, sire. There's still plenty of time to meet some more ladies. Look, here come two now.
Blimey, it's Joe Exotic and Carol Baskin.
Keep up, Jim! You're too quick for me, Ailes.
Oh, I know. Just call me Usain Bolt.
Oh, please. The only time I've seen you, Bolt, is when the all-you-can-eat buffet is open at the Dragon King.
Oh, yes. Oh, look, Ginge.
Men. Hubba hubba, come to mama.
Ladies, let me introduce you to the Prince.
Oh, the Prince! Oh,
cheers, Dan.
You're majestical.
No, you're imperial leather.
Oh.
How dare you,
well been before His Royal Highness.
Oh, I'm so sorry, I didn't realise it was his turn.
Ladies, when addressing the prince, you must say your prince.
For what we are about to receive, may the Lord make us truly thankful.
Look over there! There's a cougar!
Where? Oh, Cheech, we've been fooled!
Oh, I should have known. The only cougars you'll find in Lexworth are in the Cultivo Lounge.
Yes, well, ladies, if you'll excuse us.
Ooh, Cheech, if the prince has gone walkabout, what about those two over there?
Oh, yes, two of us, two of them.
Yeah, but you can only have one.
Don't worry. Dan and Deanie put me in between him.
Hey! Don't
pull
him! Come
in there, boys!
They're
back
in
there,
boys!
Yes, I say it's time to act. Makes a change for this panto. I will meddle with time and space to put Prince Charming here in this place. Charming wants to meet a girl who will see beyond the glam and glitz. So to ensure this will unfurl, I will remove his princely bits. I meant his hat, you filthy lot. Yes, that'll do nicely. Perhaps move his trousers too? Maybe not. He just squeezed his bum so tightly. The scene is set. A beautiful pair. I am a matchmaking master. It's Cinder's turn. It's only fair to find her happily ever after.
Oh. Oh. Wow.
Hello.
Sorry. You first. No, you. Jinx.
Jinx again.
Our mental synchronization. Hey, I'm a frozen. Oh,
so do I.
Oh, here, let me help you with that. What's all this for, anyway?
I'm collecting Kindly.
Great. Why?
To make a fire, silly.
Oh,
I'm sure you've seen people collecting Kindly before.
Oh, well, I don't get out very much, you see. I'm a pr...
You're a what?
A prat, a total prat. Do you know, I'm feeling something I've never felt before. Then again, it could just be this twig I put in my pocket.
I feel the same.
And the strangest thing is, I don't even know how I got here.
Neither do I, really, but I'm glad you're here. Things like this never happen to girls like me.
Now, I hope you don't mind, but I have this awful habit of breaking into song whenever I'm emotional.
No way! I do the same thing!
Make my way downtown, walking fast, faces pass, I was homebound. Staring blankly ahead, making my way through the crowd. And I need you.
Now I wonder if I could fall into the sky. Do you think
tonight. Sorry, do you know, in all that singing I got completely carried away and I forgot to use an ask. What's your name?
Men, women, you know what? I don't even know.
You idiot! You scared her off! She was the girl of my dreams.
Really? Well, all we got were the two nightmares from Elm Street.
She was so beautiful that I don't even know her name. I know! I will hold one of my famous balls!
Sorry, sir.
It's the only way I can be sure of meeting her again.
Oh.
We're going to invite every gun in the kingdom to attend.
What? Even those two hideous old bats that were chasing us?
Yes, even them. Come on, let's go back to the palace. I will see that girl again. If it's the last thing I do.
It has to meet her. It has to meet her.
These things really get emotional.
Fire. I know you love your little sing song, but I'm sure the audience would appreciate it.
I think they want me to finish. Okay.
Oh, no.
Don't worry about it. It's all right. It's okay. Don't worry about it.
Truth is, I love her.
Oh, I know, Button.
You know?
Everybody knows.
What? I thought it was a secret. Who's been blabbing? It was you, wasn't it, Step? Calm down,
Buttons.
I need to tell her the truth, but I don't know how to talk to girls.
Okay, look, I'll help you. First, try showing her your soft side.
I did, but I got thrown out of Morrison's for public indecency.
No, it's more about the way you hold yourself.
Me out for that too.
No, forget that. Maybe try taking her out for dinner and being playful. Say things like, pass me the sauce, saucy.
Oh, like, pass me the chicken nuggets.
No! You have to say things more like, pass me the sweets, sweetie.
Pass me the coffee, mug.
No! Last time, Buttons. You have to say things more like, pass me the sugar. Sugar.
Pass me the pepper. dick. I'll get it, that shy. Honestly, we cannot get the staff in it. In you come.
Good day to you, Squire.
All right, mate. Who are you?
Hello. It's me.
Adele?
No. The King.
Oh,
this is my son, Prince Charming.
Pleasure to meet you. Please ensure everyone in this household receives one of these.
What are these?
These are invitations. The Prince is holding a ball.
Tell him to be careful in Morrison's.
Now then, Charming, we must get on to deliver the rest of these to the county before sundown.
Yes, Father. Sorry, what's the fastest way to get to Ashwell?
Are you travelling by car or by foot?
By car.
That's definitely the fastest way.
Great.
Right then. We shall bid you adieu.
Bless you.
Yeah. Who was that, buddies?
Just two blokes in funny hats. One of them had a cold, I think. Cinderella, you're back!
I am. Oh, buttons. I think I found love.
No way, me too!
Isn't it just the most amazing feeling?
Oh, it's so amazing I could burst! So, tell me, what is it that you love so much about this bloke?
Oh, well, he's kind.
I'm kind.
He's caring.
I'm caring.
Oh, and he's handsome.
I'm caring.
Oh, Buttons, today is turning out to be so magical.
Well, it's about to get even more magical here because
Buttons?
This...
Buttons? Who was that at the door? And what's that in your hand?
Well, I was just about to say...
This... What have you got there?
What's that bit of paper, Buttocks?
If I could just finish, this is an invitation.
Let me see those buttons.
Oh!
His Royal Highness Prince Charming invites you to join him at a royal ball. Girls, this is it. This is our chance. When the prince sees you in your ball gowns, he won't know what's hit him.
I doubt he's been hit by a double-decker bus before.
You think you're funny, girl? I only count 5 invitations, which must mean that you haven't got one.
Yeah, no skivvies allowed, so I'm told.
Well, I'm glad that our royals have standards. Can't have you getting in the way of my daughters now, can we? Cinderella, Alice, Buttons... I had a jalfrezy last night, and now my toilet needs a good scrubbing. I suspect it will be a 3-person job. Off you, Bob.
How wonderful.
Steph, train with me. Brilliant.
Now, you two need to start getting ready for the ball.
Oh, but Mummy, the ball isn't until tomorrow.
Yes, well, let's be honest, you need all the time you can get.
Hey?
Get on with it. Tomorrow is the day of days.
Sure thing, Mum. Come on then, Hales. Let's make ourselves look young. Did you know Hayley's actually the oldest twin? She's older than me.
Did you know that our mummy is actually older than both of us?
It would be a little bit weird if our mum was younger than us.
It would be, because we're not from the Jacklands, you see.
I've just realised something. We're going to need some help getting ready on our own.
You're right.
And they're not going to do it, are they?
No. Bunyan!
Well, I'm not answering to that.
You just did. Buttons, we need help getting ready for the ball.
Here, Buttons, why don't you put glue on my dart?
You just can't let it go, can
no.
you?
No.
Oh, shut up, Botox. We need some powder for our noses, and that is just the start.
I don't see any powder around here.
Ah, well, it's all right. Hard Up Ball has the latest Amazon technology. You see that phone over there?
Yes.
That's a direct line to Boots.
Wow.
And all you have to do is say, hello, can you send me up some powder, please?
All I have to do is say, hello, could you send me up some powder, please? And then I'll get it.
Oh, yes, you'll get it.
Here I go. Hello, could you send me up some powder, please?
Oh, no. Excuse me. No, you did it completely wrong.
Yeah, I can tell.
You're supposed to say, hello, can you send me up some powder, please, and get out of the way.
Here I go. Hello, could you send me up some powder, please, and get out of the way. It happened again.
Buttons, will you stop mucking about? This is serious. This is not pantomime, you know.
Oh, yes, it is.
Oh, no, it's not. If you want to join in, perhaps you should have come to more rehearsals.
Yes, so should you.
Buttons, you need to actually get your head out of the way. You know, move and not just say it.
Ah, here I go. Hello, could you send me up some powder, please? Ha! That's my job.
Buttons, forget the powder.
Good.
I'm home. hungry.
Yeah.
Why don't you get them to send up some eggs?
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 Really?
Really?
Here I go. Hello? Could you send me up some eggs, please?
Oh my word. How on earth are we meant to eat that?
Just lick it.
Oh no, you're right. Oh, that looks disgusting. Send us a chicken instead.
A chicken?
A chicken.
Really?
Really?
Here I go. Hello? Could you send me up a chicken, please?
Oh, Butters, you've ruined everything. Go away. Oh, I'm tired, sis. Let's go to bed.
That's a good idea. I need my beauty sleep.
I'll say.
Boys and girls, moms and dads, especially the dads, please contain yourselves. We're about to get ourselves ready for bed.
Pajama!
Pajama!
sis. We need a song to cheer ourselves up.
You're going to sing. You've got a voice like a foghorn.
Squeeze me.
I know, boys and girls, make sure you scream if you see a ghost. I've got the perfect song for this. All right, here we go. Uncle Tom, thank you.
There's something strange in the neighborhood.
Yes, better. I don't care if they
call us crazy. We can live in a world that we design. Every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams are keeping me awake. I think of what the world can be, a vision of the one I see. A million dreams are all in front of me. A million dreams of the world we're running in.
Yeah.
forget my warning, Cinders, as you leave hard up home. This is the moment, Ella, you shall go to the ball.
And she's the whole reason for all of this.
Don't worry, sire, not everyone has arrived yet. There's still plenty of time to meet your lady.
Stay here. Stay alive, please.
Are you the one who made that choice?
No, please.
All right, fine, I'll go for a little mingle. Now I need you two to stay right here and make sure all things run smoothly.
What if we need to go to the toilet?
Well, you'll have to hold it.
Oh, I always hold it, otherwise it goes all over the place. That's
right. Hiya, kids! Stop, Steph, good to see you still. Your Highness!
Oh, it's so good to see you again.
Good to see you too, Buttocks.
Buttons.
Oh, thank you.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm the royal announcer for this occasion. So
I'd love to be a royal announcer.
Would you? It's not difficult, you know. I could teach you if you like, right now.
Yes, please. Boys and girls, will you help me?
Yeah! Yeah! All right then, everybody. Repeat after me. Yeah, I do solemnly swear.
I do solemnly swear.
From this day to my last.
From this day to my last.
To be loyal and true to His Royal Highness Prince Charming.
To be loyal and true to His Royal Highness Prince Charming.
And I acknowledge, profess, testify and declare to the whole world that our Sovereign Lord Prince Charming is the lawful and rightful ruler of this realm and that no man, woman or other shall by any means have any power whatsoever to depose him. Amen.
Amen.
Yes, well, that's close enough. But listen, sometimes it can be a little difficult as an announcer to get your words out. So I like to warm up with a little tongue twister. So this is just the bottom. So, right, now, which one shall I do? No, I think we'll stick to, yes. I slit the sheet I slit, and on the slitted sheet I sit. Well, it's the last one.
I slit the sheet, the sleet I... I slit the sheet I slit, and on the slitted sheet I sit! Thank you!
Marvellous! All the best, thank you! My lords, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome identical twin sisters, Hayley Joseph and Ginger Vitis.
Oh, Ginge, I feel like we're on Strictly.
Oh, Princey! Where's my husband-to-be?
Hey, look, it's a
Peppa
Piglet!
Oh, Alice, I do like your dress.
Oh, thank you, Hayley.
Yes, we've run out of toilet paper, so I'll know where to come when I need some.
Oh, boys and girls, don't we look beautiful? Whoever said yes, thank you.
Oh, you know what? We once won a beauty competition.
Yeah,
crust. How very dare you! Mum, where are you?
She's gone out, so you can shout until the cows come home.
Or in fact, until the cow comes home?
Yes, because she's a cow!
Mummy, I don't have to
say
that!
Mummy, Alice called you a cow!
No, she didn't, it was Steph down there, I heard her say it.
Welcome to the ball, Baronair.
Out of my way, snivelling skivvy, where is the prince? There he is, girls. Quick, curtsy, curtsy.
Oh, you're fantasticals.
Oh, your flatulence. Oh, excuse me. Oh, Alice, I've had an accident. I need some of your dress now.
I shall leave you to get properly acquainted. Give me a boo. Give me a miss. And now I'm off to the loo to go for a...
Pistachio nut, anyone?
Oh, Princey. I don't think you're ready for this jelly.
Do you know what, Princey? I have a little bit more than most women.
Yeah, well, that's the bit I'm afraid of.
You want to find a quiet spot to leak it out? Show you what we've got.
Oh, no, thank you so much for the tempting offer, ladies, but truly, I couldn't.
Why is that? Do you think you're above us?
Oh, below, if anything.
Well, that can be arranged.
That came out wrong.
Yeah. You know what, Princess? Yeah. This decor here reminds me of a party we once held at Hardup Hall.
Oh, yeah.
You see, what we did with this room, we decorated it and we put mistletoe on this side of the room.
Yeah. Paxo, sage and onion on this side of the room.
Right. And those that wanted kissing went to this side of the room.
And all those that wanted...
That's enough, ladies! Allow us to show you to the other bar.
Oh, come on then, Hales, you're round.
So are you, chubby!
Shut up, you cow!
Buttons, you heard of me?
Oh, yeah?
Buttons, there's something I've been meaning to say to you for a while now.
Is it Worcestershire? Because do you know what? I can't say that either.
No, I've been feeling something.
Yeah, me too.
Really?
Yeah, I think it was the alphabet spaghetti. I tell you what, if I go to the toilet, that could spell trouble.
Boss! Boss! This
party's going downhill. I just helped the ugly sisters to the toilet and now I'm very confused.
I say, sire, I've had a splendid idea.
Don't ever do that again.
Let's get the band back together. The ladies will love it.
Don't do that again. Guys, I would, but honestly, all our routines are for four blokes and, well, I just don't think my father's up to it these days.
No?
Oh,
no, it's not. I've got this plan.
Buttons, do you want to join our band?
Yes. In fact, I used to play the triangle in the reggae band.
Oh, yeah?
I would stand at the back and ting.
Well, you'll have to do. Come on then, guys. Let's do this.
5, 6, 7.
Everybody. Rock your body.
Excuse me, lady. Your thighs are wide and your hips are huge.
Okay, maybe not her, but her there. Now she's checking you out.
Yes, I think you're right. I think I'm in here, lads. Play it nice and cool, boys. Nice and cool.
My lord, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Princess Scarlet.
Dan! What? Phoebe! Whoa. It's her! The woman I met in the forest! It's her, I swear!
Princess, allow me to introduce you to His Royal Highness Prince Charming.
You're the prince!
For my sins, please forgive me for not telling you sooner.
That's all right. I know what it's like to wish you were someone else. And besides, Prince isn't a bad surprise, I guess.
Mummy, look! Is that who I think it is?
It cannot be. It's impossible. Buttons, does Princess Starlight remind you of someone?
Wait a second! That's not the Princess Starlight, that's Cinderella!
Now that you're here, would you care to join me for a dance?
I thought you'd never ask.
They say, oh my God, I see the way you shine. Take
your hand, my dear, and place them both in mine. You know you stopped me dead while I was passing by, and now I beg to see you dance just one more time.
My bride!
Oh, here we go.
I would dream, you hear me all day long.
singing out this song. Watch your frame, with your knees bent all around. Watch your frame, with your knees bent all around. Da, 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 da.
If I were not in Tanto Land, the first I'd like to be. If I were not in Tanto Land, a BT I'd be. You hear me all day long, singing out this song. Here get Tanto, jump up high, touch, touch, touch. Here get Tanto, jump up high, touch, touch, touch.
Oh, right.
Do you have a drum roll? I think we need a drum roll. Drum roll, please. You don't need it, apparently.
1, 2, 3!
Welcome His Royal Highness, the King!
That is some Prince Charming.
Thank you, Dan. Or Dini. The prince has declared that he shall marry whomsoever the crystal slipper fits.
Look no further, Your Highness. My beautiful daughters are right here.
Yes, indeed they are.
Right, let's get this over with. Who's first?
Me, Your Highness. Let me slip into something long and flowing.
Yeah, like the Thames. I'm the one for you, Princey Kings.
You, I can't. Your teeth are so yellow, I can't believe it's not butter.
Get out of my way, you bum. What's that shrimp looking like? You're standing over there. Put the slipper on me first.
Here, Dan, what's a foot long, leather, and sounds like a sneeze? I don't know.
A shoe!
No, it's no use. I can get his foot, her foot, into Wembley Stadium.
It's because I've got my winter stockings on. You'll have to take them off.
Right, yes. Pretty, will you give me a hand?
Alright, fine. Come on, boys,
I'll
get back
in.
Did that on purpose, I reckon.
If only we had the other slipper.
I've just remembered. I've got the other one.
Hooray!
Allow me.
It's a perfect fit.
Hooray! It's over, Baroness. You will never make Ella miserable again. What have you got to say for yourself?
I got tricked into doing those evil things, I swear. It was Steph. She made me do all of this.
Well, that does sound like Steph.
It does.
No, you're not getting away with this one, mate. Your Highness, please banish the Baroness to the darkest, dreariest, most miserable place on the planet.
I know just the place.
You do?
Yes. Stevenage!
Love you.
haven't had a good time. We've been the Stevenage pantomime. All right, now there was a reason why I came out here, but I've forgotten what it is. We haven't had a sing-along yet, have we? Have we, Steph? You're coming up on stage, don't pick up, just kidding. She was like, no. No, but I can't do this on my own, though, so I'm going to need some help. Is there anybody out there who can help me? Whee!
What a reception for Dean.
Much better than I was expecting, if I'm honest.
It wasn't the worst. Anyway, what were you doing standing there anyway?
I was just being chatted up by one of the dancers.
No way. What's her name?
Dave.
Brilliant. Well, I guess you'll have to do
this. Can I join in, please?
Shall we let Dan and Deanie join in our sing along?
I did hear
a
no, but we'll ignore it. I'm saving the script.
All right. Okay, but before we have our sing along, I do believe that Dan has some notes with people who are here. So when we shout out your name, you need to scream as loud as you can. All right, here we go.
We've got Archie Sheila, Carl, Becky, Guy, from Nikki from Bristol.
Thank you so much. We have Ethel. Love you.
The Collins family.
We have Ben. Oh no. Very clever. All right. We've got the Cole, the Gold Trader, and Bainville family. Hi guys.
We've got Sheila and David. The louder we sang, the more lights lit up on this
so the louder you sing, the more these go up, and when we get to the top, there's a massive bang and a big load of confetti comes out. It's going to be amazing, apparently.
I've heard it's really good. I've not seen it yet myself.
I haven't seen it yet either. No, we really want to make it go bang, so we've got to get some help up here.
Yeah.
Right, so if you have a golden ticket in your hand, you would have been given these by one of our front of the house, then make your way to the stage right now. It is your time to shine.
Who's got a golden ticket?
Hello!
Oh, this is going to be fun. Hello, what's your name?
Alfie.
Welcome, Alfie. How old are you, Alfie?
6.
Cool. And is this your first panto?
Yes.
What did you think of it?
Good.
We'll put that on the poster next year. Was I fine? Thank you very much. I do try very hard. Hello!
Hello.
What's your name?
Mia.
Mia, I recognise you from last year. How are you? Why did you come back?
Because I liked it.
You liked it.
It was funny.
Thank you. We do.
Yes.
Well, there are other people trying as well.
Oh, thank you. You haven't licked it, have you? Good, I'll say that for later. And where are you from, you guys?
Stevenage.
Oh. Sorry.
Sorry about that. You know. Hello, guys.
Hello.
What's your name?
Macy.
Stand this way so everybody can see your lovely faces, guys. Look, who's this? What a little boy. Ah, this is Macy and Albie, isn't it? How old are you?
6.
How old are you, Albie? That's very good. Where are you guys from?
Stepfold.
Sorry?
Stepfold!
Heard you the first time, I was just sorry. That's a panto classic, isn't it? Hello, sweetheart, what's your name? Oh, do you want to hold this? Oh, no, they won't let you hold it, actually. They just say, oh, she's not letting go. Hi, Elizabeth, how old are you, darling?
4.
Did you like the panto?
Yeah.
Who did you come with?
My mummy.
Hey, mummy. And who was your favourite person in the panto? It's all right, they were all rubbish, weren't they? Do you want to have a little think about it? I can eat a sweet whilst we wait. Can I have it back? Thank you.
You did great, didn't you? Didn't you? You did brilliant. Hello.
Hi.
I can't do that. What's your name?
Raffo.
Hello, and how old are you?
10.
Alright, is this your first panto?
No.
Have you been here before?
Yeah.
And you keep coming back every year? Was it that bad this year, was it?
No.
Oh, no. Alright. Well, lovely to meet you. Hello, I love this bit. Hello, what's your name?
My name is Myla.
Hello, and how old are you, Myla?
7.
Great. And where are you from?
Potton.
Potton? From the posh bit, I bet, aren't you?
Yeah.
You know. All right, guys. So, this is competition time. Are you ready? All right. So, my side are going to sing with me and in the audience as well. And the audience that side are going to sing with Dan and Dini. But you also get to choose which side you want to sing with.
Yeah.
Decide now.
Never mind, I have the
sweets.
That's what you
wow! Even though they've got the sweets, that's amazing.
Who do you want to go with?
Yes! What a good decision. Alright, you guys go first.
We'll go first?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, God.
We're switching things up tonight.
Alright, then what happens? Alright, you guys ready?
Just follow us with the dance moves.
Yeah. We're great.
Yeah. Ready?
Uncle Tom,
whenever you're ready.
Six.
Six, Tom.
Or just come in whenever you like. Oh,
okay. That's it!